In Chapter 2, we will cover how to set up your device, including charging the NObreath FeNO Monitor and how to clean the device. The NObreath FeNO Monitor comes with a NObreath dock and charging cable to keep the monitor at hand and fully charged. To charge the NObreath, first make sure the micro USB cable provided is connected to the NObreath dock. Assemble the mains adapter using the appropriate universal adapter. Then connect the other end of the micro USB cable to it before plugging into the mains power. When receiving power, the LED on the NObreath dock will light up green and the monitor can be placed in the dock to charge. The screen will indicate that the monitor is charging. Alternatively, the NObreath FeNO Monitor can be charged by plugging the micro USB cable provided directly into the NObreath. This can then be connected either to the mains adapter or into a computer USB port. Once the device is fully charged, press the power button to turn the device on. Before we begin, it's important to set the date and time. Press the menu button, followed by the time and date icon. Select either day, month, year or month, day, year for the date format and either 12-hour or 24-hour for the time format. The purple circle indicates the selected option. To adjust the date or time, select the number and it will become highlighted. Use the arrows to change as desired. Press the Save button to keep the changes. To cancel, press the back arrow to return to the settings menu. Before we begin testing, it is recommended to clean the NObreath FeNO Monitor upon initial use and after each patient use. Ensure the monitor is switched off. Then simply wipe the external surfaces of the instrument with appropriate wipes that do not contain any alcohol. It is recommended that wipes are used once and for one surface only. Congratulations! The NObreath setup is complete. Let's take a look at the options available. When you turn on the monitor, you will have three options on the home screen. Adult breath test, child breath test, and a demonstration mode. The demonstration mode is a helpful video guide which shows a patient how to follow the on-screen motivational guide when taking a FeNO breath test. To watch the demonstration video, press the play icon. Select either the adult or child breath test icon and a demonstration will begin at an accelerated speed. Press the home icon at any time to exit the demonstration mode. Also on the home screen, we have information. The battery status, patient profiles, and the menu. Pressing I on the top left hand of the screen will open the information page. Here you will find the number of tests performed on this device, the date of last calibration, the serial number for this NObreath, the date the sensor was changed, the sensor serial number, and the firmware version. You can exit this page by pressing the home icon. The battery status can be found in the top right-hand corner. It is best practice not to let the battery run flat, and thanks to the NObreath dock, you can keep the NObreath charging when it's not in use. The device can perform up to 100 tests on a full charge, and it's recommended to begin charging the NObreath once the battery status drops to 1 bar. On the bottom left of the screen is where you can access patient profiles. This will be covered in a later video. On the bottom right of the screen is the menu. We've already covered time and date, but here you can also see a history of all readings, disable or enable the pin, perform an ambient FeNO test, and much more. For more information on these menu options, please see Chapter 3, Exploring the NoBreath Menu. If you are ready to begin FeNO testing, you can go straight to Chapter 4, How to Take a FeNO Test with the NoBreath. Thanks for watching.